try to keep up.
Even in this dying world, plenty of people still believe in God. They believe they are special, and that God loves them unconditionally. They believe He is looking out for them. Gods exist, all right, but they've got their own agenda. They sure didn't make this world and put people in it because they love us. They just wanted to create new tools.
But now those same tools have defeated the beast of God. With that victory, he is forced to recognize the strength of humanity. You yourself are the proof of humanity's promise and potential. You want a future for humanity.
Did it mean anything, though? Sure, I showed God what I'm capable of, but the power I used to defeat the beast wasn't any kind of human power. I won a victory, but what am I? Am I still human? Can I still be called a child of man?